Welcome back, everyone. It's day 8, and I'm officially into my second week of my 30-day sub-20-minute 5K challenge. Today is just a rest day, give me body time to recuperate and get ready for more hard training tomorrow. But more importantly, what I wanted to talk about today was the mental importance of rest days, just like this one that I'm having with my family. I think it's very important to spend time with your family or just have a quality day just to remind yourself why you're doing it, whether it's a 30-day challenge or whether it's even just going to work every day, having a day with a family, or even just having a day alone with your thoughts, having a long nice walk and thinking about, you know, why you're doing these things. It can help recuperate all the motivation you need, because I think it's really important for everyone to understand why. It's always important to remember why you're doing something. For me personally, I want to prove to my kids that you can achieve any goal you set your mind to as long as you're willing to put in the consistent effort and work hard for it. But whether it's just turning up to work every day, if you've got a family, spending a day with the kids can remind you why you do it, why you're working your ass off every day. If you're a single person who's alone, it can help you gather your thoughts and remember what target you're working towards and think about whether that target is even still relevant to you now. Or have your goals changed? Is this still the path that you want to take in your life? I just think good quality days are invaluable as a reminder of what's important to you. If you can relate to what I've said, or you just found this helpful, let us know in the comment section what it is that motivates you to get out of bed every day and grind to better yourself and keep on moving forward. I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 9, where I'm going to be doing an 8K jog just to get me heart working, and I'm going to be doing some speed work on my next work day. Thanks for watching. See ya.